Team Exercise 108. The stick. During the exercise, the team forms pairs of two. Each pair gets a stick. Each person puts a pressure with one hand on one side of the stick. This way, they hold the stick together. The goal is not to drop the stick. Tell them to move back and forth slowly, on the same line with the stick between their hand palms. They have to feel the tempo and pressure together. If they don't concentrate and feel each other, the stick will drop immediately. If this happens, they pick it up and go on. If they get a hang of it, tell them not to use their hand palms, but their forefinger. They now have to put more pressure and feel each other even more. If this goes well, tell them now to move towards the whole room. Next to holding the stick, each couple now also have to be aware not to bump into the other couples. Now tell them all to move a bit faster. If everyone can do this without letting the stick drop, tell them to change couples and do the exercise again. The trainer guides the team and applies variations to the exercise. What kind of variations you can read below this video on YouTube. And haven't you subscribed yet? Hit the subscribe button to stay tuned for a new team exercise each Sunday on youtube.com/teamexercises to improve cooperation and communication.